Use the action view to gather information about it.
Will he stop acting like a fool? It's hot in here. What's he running for?
Why would anyone do that?
I wonder why he does.
Please be more careful.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns.
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Naku. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, Not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of the city's noble district. Busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saruja, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salahuddin Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
I've got it.
Hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Now, why is he doing that?
Please, sir, have any money?
Richard, take Joppa.
No, please, don't leave. Just a few coins, please. My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Has a chance to begin.
I think I've seen everything now.
Why
did you do that?
For that? You dare steal my friend?
You have no business here. Leave.
Help me!
this thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Your life for your sin!
You've saved me. All the city
Where
will know
you?
Of your sacrifice.
I know you're here somewhere.
I will help you. Don't worry.
My family.
He's going to cause trouble.
I need help! Please, anyone!
God favors us.
Your presence annoys me. Don't hurt me, please! Your life is
leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
Who could have done such a thing?
Praise be Salahadin! He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all fight for the world. We must resist!
Why didn't that?
We must push back! Praise be Salahadin!
Leave now and I let you live!
Defense of our
Someone's going to get hurt.
Remember to reach out for ledges should you fall.
Will cost you your life!
Help me! Somebody
you dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Let go of me!
Your life ends now!
May God have mercy on your soul! You'll never get away!
Good, you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with you.
Help me!
Thief! You are filth! Thief!
get over here.
You are
just
president.
A few coins.
If you're tired of shoddy goods, then come see me. My merchandise is
out of the way.
I'll have your hand for that.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Stop! You must not trespass here.
All I ask is for a few coins.
You're hurting me!
Erhal! And
stop it, please!
Pay for your sin!
What happened?
Who did this?
These are dark days indeed.
May God have mercy.
Huh? Show yourself.
How odd.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
death to the Emperor!
I have everything you'll ever need. My good people, your search has come.
Tell me why he's doing that.
It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in.
Away with
there
you.
There is no greater glory than this. Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! Consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
You are spent.
It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God.
You dare steal in my presence?
For what we believe in.
That will cost you your life.
Greater glory than this.
Die! Infidels, die!
What happened here?
Did you ever see someone do that before?
I am.
Look!
Is there any reason for him to do that?
Don't do that again, understand?
Praise be a bull, Lucod.
What is that man saying?
Save our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now have, we have because of him.
Thank you.
What is he doing?
Has he gone mad?
Thief! You are filth!
Yes, good.
Help me!
Death to the infidel!
Infidel! You stand no chance against him. God is on my side.
Along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
He's so
are you my freedom, Sergio.
Who did this?
Is that... Oh, no.
All right, where are you?
These are dark days indeed. This is an ill omen.
God Almighty! Oh, no! What happened? Who saw what happened here? Huh? Show yourself!
Oh dear, how could this have happened?
All right, where are you?
God have mercy.
Who did this?
Is that...
Oh, how terrible. What happened here? Who saw what happened here? What happened here?
What? Who's done this? Tell me!
Huh? Show yourself! is responsible for this?
Where is the one responsible for this?
What happened here?
Goodness, what happened here? What's that?
Where is the one responsible for this?
God curse the one who's done this. Where are you?
Where is the one responsible?
What? Who's done this? Tell me.
Huh?
What?
Show yourself. What happened?
What happened here?
So we've a murder nearby.
God curse the one who's done this. Where are you? Who saw what happened here?
Where is the one responsible? Who did this?
Oh, what's this?
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
Where is the one responsible?
Where is the one responsible for this?
Who could have done such a thing?
Where is the one responsible for this? Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
What happened?
Huh? Show yourself.
Who's responsible for this?
Who did this?
So we've a murderer nearby.
Who did this?
Is that... Oh, no.
Oh, huh? Terrible.
Show yourself.
Oh, may God have mercy. Oh no, what happened?
Who did this?
God curse the one who's done this! Where are you?
Who's responsible for this?
Horrible.
Huh? Show yourself.
Where is the one responsible?
Oh no, nothing.
There's a murderer.
All right, where are you? Who saw what happened here? Who saw what happened here?
Where is the one responsible for this? So we've a murderer nearby.
God Almighty!
All right, where are you?
Where is the one responsible for this?
Who would do such an awful thing?
Where is the one responsible for this? I know you're here somewhere!
Oh, what's this?
So we've a murderer nearby. What? Who's done this? Tell me! Where is the one responsible for this? What? Who's done this? Tell me! Where are you? I know you're here somewhere. So we've murdered you.
Such a shame.
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere. Is the one responsible for this?
What happened to this poor soul?
What's that?
So we've a murderer nearby. So we've a murderer nearby.
Who did this?
What happened here?
So we've a murderer nearby. the one responsible for this.
What happened here?
Who saw what happened here?
Where are you? I know you're here somewhere.
All right, where are you? God curse the one who's done this. Where are you?
Where is the one responsible?
God curse the one who's done this. Where are you? God curse the one who's done this. Where are you?
Oh, what's this?
All right, where are you? Huh? Show yourself.
Can you do such an awful thing?
Tragic.
God curse the one who's done this.
What happened?
Where are you?
Poor soul?
God curse the one who's done this. Where are you? All right, where are you?
It's forbidden for you to be here.
إذن لدينا قاتل في الجوار.
سوف يؤذي نفسه هذا الأحمق.
Hmm.
away from me!
My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
You can create diversions with dead bodies.
Just a little money, I guess. My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Found evidence!
I'm running! You cannot escape!
How can one expect it to go?
Against the will of God!
way! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake. They say it is a crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence?
Oh dear.
Madness!
What is he doing?
We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can! The fires of war consume the land, and thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this. Praise be Salah ad-Din. He has found the strength to stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence we are fighting for. The infidel king would see us all fight for the world.
I wonder if
my presence? That will cost you your life!
City will know of your sacrifice.
No! What happened?
Oh, may God have mercy.
Did you see that? ماذا؟ من الذي فعل هذا؟ أخبرني!
Don't let him get away!
I will have to! I must die!
Remember the flowers!
one shot.
My sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
All right, where are you?
What happened?
These are the murderers indeed.
He's just passed your head!
Huh.
Find better items anywhere else?
Leave this place.
ماذا حدث هنا؟
Saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin. To see us fed and clothed. His men tend to the fires that we might be warm. His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now have, we have because of him. Abul Makud, who saved our city from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed.
Infidel! You can die here! Evvelki sefer elimizden kurtuldu. Bu sefer kaçmasına izin vermeyin.
City from certain destruction. He spent his own coin to see us fed and clothed. His men. Tend to the fires that we might be.
You shouldn't be here. Be gone.
It's time to... No, you've no reason to be out here, old man.
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you? Alaris, kime boyun eğmek istiyorsun?
I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
His kindness knows no bounds. Everything we now have, we have.
Who's responsible for this?
Who saved our city from certain destruction? He spent his own coin.
This is terrible.
Kill that person!
Kill that person!
might.
There is no one more generous than Abu Nukut.
What happened here?
All of the mass, that they may lay down their burdens and no joy.
These are dark days indeed.
God curse the one who's done this.
What? Who's done this? Tell me!
What is he doing?
Oh my!
There is no one more generous than Abu Nukut.
I should kill you for that!
He opens his doors to the people of Damas, that they may lay down their burdens and know joy! Our days may be dark, but thanks to him, our evenings are now filled with light!
Guard! Help me! He's
what
a thief!
Leave now and I'll let you live. Where is the one responsible for this? What? Who's done this? Tell me!
هل هناك سبب لسلوك الأحمق؟
Good day, my friend.
أهو في حجر من الأمر.
What is he doing? What is he doing?
No mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for.
Which is why you've come to me.
He just ran into someone. Is he blind?
If you value your life, you won't do that.
Oh, and she stopped him before he hurt himself.
What's wrong with
you? Is there a reason for this nonsense?
Deliver a warning! Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him! He will march on Jerusalem next! We must end this before it has a chance to begin!
That city is ours, has always been ours. And it is our duty to defend it until
death. Should stop acting like a child.
The Crusaders must be destroyed. Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God! And must be made to pay! Everywhere they ride, they leave only suffering in their wake!
Reason for him to
they say it is a crusade for you to deliver a warning! Should Richard take Joppa? There will be no stopping him! He will march on Jerusalem next! We must end this before it has a chance to begin! That city is ours, has always been ours! And it is our duty to defend it until death! The Crusaders must be destroyed!
Turn back now!
A crusade! A crusade for what? Ignorance? Violence? Madness! We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can! South comes the English king and his infidel army! They leave horror!
What is he doing?
Thank you.
don't know. You don't understand. I have nothing but work.
He's going to hurt himself. When he does, I won't help him.
Pay for your sins!
Find better items anywhere else, I swear it.
Could I interest you in some of my...
Who could have done such a thing?
I am at your service.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
بل يسأله أحد لماذا يفعل
ذلك؟
Finding anything useful
like
at the other
merchant
stalls? That won't happen here.
I have exactly
what you need. There's everything here, my friend. There's nothing I do not have.
Fire!
what I say. This is an honor. To die in service to God. Fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this.
I should kill you for that.
Satan is everywhere. Watching.
I'll help in any way.
Waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong. Strong like Salah ad-Din. And take up arms against our enemies in whatever way you can. I stand before you to
Where
deliver a warning.
I've got what you need. I'm sure of it.
Go pester someone else.
Oh, I hope no one was hurt.
Such a strange man.
What is that man doing?
So why did you
what
do that?
You seem to know exactly what you want.
What is that fool doing?
Damn
fool must be out of his mind.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
God save him! He's gone mad! Such a strange man.
Someone tell me why he's doing that.
I look like a merchant.
Huh.
familiar.
Money, I beg of you.
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere. Watching, waiting. He tempts us always. Be strong. Strong like
Salah. No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
Leave now.
Someone should stop him before he hurts himself.
That you do not want to do that again! No business here.
Thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems a tragedy, but I say this is an honor to die in service to God, fighting for what we believe in. There is no greater glory than this. Praise be Salah ad-Din!
We must not trespass here.
Thousands of lives are lost in its defense. It seems
leave now
tragedy,
and I let you live.
But I
what
say,
is that man doing?
This is an honor to die in service to God.
have no business here.
Please. I'll have your head. I'll have your head.
It's forbidden for you to be here.
Leave now!